knit emo. And what they get given is a coordinate. So for example, I've been given M1. So what we'll do is we'll come around the back here. And this is the Abolo Lounge where people have been relaxing throughout the art fair with all their
And if they're donuts, just one.
What if they're donuts?
And then what we do is we find M. Here and we'll poke the needle through. And what we do is if we then come around to the front of it again.
All they needed to do was go straight.
And we find the needle and we add it, we bring it over and add it to the bottom of the heart. So over the 3 days, I've got a sculptural heart forming over the map of Sydney. We're at the start of the last day, so hopefully by the end of the day it'll be a bit more fulfilled. Thank you. Awesome.